What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Let's Play Elden Ring. Today, we find ourselves back in Stormvale Castle. With our new gear and our beefed up flasks, we should be able to handle this. First, let's craft some fire pots so we can take care of these birds with the greatest of ease. From long distance. Oh. Try again. Got him. This one, I don't know. I missed. Okay. So the first thing we're gonna do is hop off ever so carefully. Gonna make our way over this way, ever so carefully, and then we find the best. No, I'm just kidding. A marred wooden shield. Secret passage ahead. This way. Oh shoot. Beetle. Storm assault. Now, this is a crucible knight. And they're very difficult to deal with. So I highly recommend don't fight them, but instead, oh. But instead, you just get them to follow you. Come here, buddy. Have him follow you over here. Coming. Call you into this room. Did he go? I don't think he went. So I'm gonna go back down. It appears to me that the Crucible Knight did not, in fact, go. So, hello, sir. And it's as simple as that. That's how you defeat that Crucible Knight. The other ones, I mean, you can parry, you can dance around, but they're pretty tough. As we're calling the lift back, we can take a look at this. This manifestation of the urge is primal, vital energies, and aspects of a primordial crucible where all life was once blended together. Cool. But going up this elevator, we realize that it takes us in one giant circle. We find ourselves back at this room before we get to the burbs. Okay. This one over here thinks he's slick. Can't fool me, Burb. I've been here before. Alright.
Ah, nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger is the name. A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormvale Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind.
I'm here to defeat Godric.
I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the Lands Between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out, if it please.
Yeah, we might as well.
The battle art you've learned is of the They were conceived at the Great Academy of Rhea Lucaria, to the north of this castle. In the past, they obeyed laws which contravened the Golden Order, or so I'm told. Fascinating, isn't it? That the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb practices that contradicted itself in the past. With the Order broken, twisted, and in need of repair, such adaptability is more important now than ever.
Oh, well. All right, well, good luck then. This way. Smithing stone 2, smoldering butterfly. that, we found ourselves a nifty little shortcut again. The room with the grace. I like to send the elevator up just in case the worst happens. This way. This. This is progress. So let's go back this way. Memento left by the chrysalid sacrifice for grafting, a brooch wrapped in velvet, traces of blood are visible, faintly visible spirits try to convey something, yet their voices cannot be heard. That's what our poor maiden outside of the castle was saying, she doesn't want to be grafted. This way already. It's been a while since we were back here at the castle. Oh, I suppose I didn't. God's there, seal. My God's crater broke. Out there.
I can't use a one. Perhaps you'd like to take them off my hands.
He's got a buckler and bandit garb. We'll think about it. The main thing is now we're back at the front gate. Walk up peacefully because their arrows are all disengaged. We gotta make our way over here. You know what? We're just gonna run for it. This location very handy shortly. But right now, we're just here to rest. Let's grab all of our stuff to gear up for our strength. Alright. So, we've gathered all our strength up. So, we're ready for the next episode. We will make our way back to our left side chamber, and we will go and fight our little tree sentinel. Tree spirit? Tree spirit. That's the one. All right. Thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful time. Bye-bye now.